Friday, shit happens to the best names in furniture. Overstocks happen. Rocky Mountain Leather dumps $3,500 handmade sofas on their outlet for $9.99. A canceled order of $3,000 sectionals for half price. Closeouts happen to $2,000 new classic reclining and top grain leather under $700. The American furniture industry has one outlet, the dump. Lucky you, Houston. Friday morning, 50 to 70% off price, gone by Sunday night.